एनडीए का ये कार्यकाल बड़े फैसलों का है।
In a historic moment for India, the Lok Sabha elections 2024 have culminated with a decisive victory for the ruling party. On June 9, that is today on Sunday, Prime Minister-designate Narendra Modi will take the oath of office for the third consecutive time, becoming only the second person in Indian history to achieve this milestone, following in the footsteps of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. The swearing-in ceremony is scheduled to begin at 7:15 PM at the Rashtrapati Bhavan with a host of political leaders and international dignitaries in attendance. Security has been heightened across Delhi, declaring a no-flying zone for the event. A traffic advisory has also been issued to manage the influx of guests and ensure smooth proceedings of the events. According to reports, nearly 30 ministers will take the oath alongside Prime Minister Modi. This represents a significant portion of the expected 78 to 81 member Council of Ministers, though not all will be sworn in today only. The key ministers to watch out for include Home, Defence, Finance and External Affairs, all expected to remain within the Bharatiya Janata Party, also called BJP. Media sources suggest that the Telugu Desam Party, also called TDP, led by Chandrababu Naidu, will secure 4 cabinet portfolios. Speculated names include Ram Mohan Naidu, Harish Balayogi and Dakubati Venkateshwara Rao. The Janata Dal United JDU of Nitish Kumar is expected to receive 2 berths, with potential ministers Ramnath Thakur and Lallan Singh. The day of June 9th is expected to be bustling with activity as calls to those selected for the cabinet are anticipated. Reports indicate prominent BJP leaders like Nitin Gadkari, Rajnath Singh, Amit Shah and Prahlad Joshi will retain or assume key ministerial roles. Others likely to take the oath include Mansukh Mandviya, Ashwini Vaishnav and Piyush Goyal. All the MPs slated to be sworn in were invited for a tea gathering at Prime Minister Designate Modi's residence at 11:30 AM today. Among those expected to attend, the TDP's Ram Mohan Naidu, BJP's Jitender Singh and other key figures like Arjun Ram Meghawal, Shivraj Singh Chauhan and Chirag Paswan. As the nation awaits the official announcement of the Modi 3.0 cabinet, the atmosphere is charged with anticipation. This event marks the beginning of a new term and sets the stage for the next chapter in India's political landscape. Stay tuned with One India News as we bring you live updates and in-depth coverage of the swearing-in ceremony, the cabinet announcements, and what this means for India's future. This is a momentous day in Indian history, and we are here to ensure you don't miss a beat.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.